All right, hold on, y'all. Y'all there? Let's take a walk. Sunrise over there.
I am a soldier, a prayer warrior of the army of my God. The Lord Jesus Christ is my commanding officer.
Tree guys.
The Holy Bible is my code of conduct. Faith, prayer, and the word are my weapons of warfare. I have been taught by the Holy Spirit, trained by experience, tried by adversity, and tested by fire. I am a volunteer in this army.
Listen up.
I am enlisted for eternity. I will either retire in this army at the rapture or die in this army, but I will not get out, sell out, be talked out. I am faithful, compatible, and dependable. If my God needs me, I am there. I am a soldier, a prayer warrior. I am not a baby. I do not need to be pampered, petted, primed up, pumped up, picked up, or pepped up.
Gotcha.
I am a soldier, a prayer warrior. No one has to call me, remind me, write me, visit me, entice me, or lure me. I am a soldier, a prayer warrior. I am in place, saluting my king, obeying his orders, praising his name, and building his kingdom. I am a soldier, prayer warrior. No one has to send me flowers, gifts, food, cards, candy, or give me handouts. I do not need to be cuddled, cradled, cared for, or catered to. I am committed. I cannot have my feelings hurt bad enough to turn me around. I cannot be discouraged enough to turn me aside. I cannot lose enough to cause me to quit. When Jesus called me into this army, I had nothing. If I end with nothing, I will still come out even. I will win. My God will supply all my needs. I am more than a conqueror. I will always triumph. I can do all things through Christ. I am a soldier, a prayer warrior. Devils cannot defeat me. People cannot disillusion me. Weather cannot weary me. Sickness cannot stop me. Battles cannot beat me. Money cannot buy me. Governments cannot silence me. And hell cannot handle me. I am a soldier, a prayer warrior. Even death cannot destroy me. But when my commander calls me from this battlefield, he will promote me to a captain and then bring me back to rule this world with him. I am a soldier, a prayer warrior in this army, and I'm marching, claiming victory. I will not give up. I will not turn around. I am a soldier, a prayer warrior, and God has my back.
Jesus Christ, name that cloud right there. All right, let's look at some of these before the sun pops. I like this one better.
I already knew it. But if you've never heard the word Or before, let this be one of the first Hebrew words you learn with us at the Israel Institute.
The first Hebrew word is Shalom.
I am a teacher of Biblical Hebrew, and I teach my classes online. For me, teaching online is a unique experience.
If you wanted to see the sunrise, this is it, Southern California. I'm at the highest point in Orange County, actually. Huntington is a mountain, or a mount, in Huntington Beach. Saddleback Mount, that puppy is over there. Man, that's what Oregon looks like everywhere. I miss trees, Papa. These aren't trees. Call that a tree? This is Sunrise, Southern California. Looks like a dragon. Why is the sun sign taking so long? Red dragon. Red dragon. Red dragon. Red dragon. Past the red dragon. Red dragon. A hunger and thirst for your righteousness, but it's only found in one place. Take me in through the holy, holy. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. Red dragon. Remember, nobody can imagine what heaven's like, so. Past the brazen altar. Lord, I want to see your face. Church. Bless those birds, all first and thank you, Lord. Red dragon, still red dragon. Red dragon. Lord, I want to see your face. Pass me by the crowds of people. The priest who sing your praise. A hunger and thirst for your righteousness. And it's only found in Jesus Christ. What kind of bird is that? Someone ID that bird. Someone identify that bird. Red dragon. Oh, Skyfighter, sorry. 20 minutes. I'm sorry. I love y'all. In whose name? Jesus Christ's name. Jesus Christ's name, that cloud. Well, this is a cool song, yo, Papa. Officer's Bridge, double pushing.